It's 5:55. So we've got like a ton of snacks already packed for our flight to Texas today. And I am making pancakes.
I cannot wait to go to Texas. Like, I could actually not sleep.
You couldn't sleep?
No.
Tell me about it.
Okay, so I was like, it was like so hard for me to sleep. So I was like sleeping kind of a little. I was sleeping, and then I woke up at the time when we were about to wake up. And then
I'm gonna loosen your cap because it's okay. A little bit tight for your braids.
I was waking up at the time. I was like up at kind of at the time where when we like were about to when you guys were about to wake up. I saw the light and I was like, oh. I was like so excited.
Yeah. Then did you get up before Dad even came in to wake you up?
Yes, I was up like way before Dad came.
Elias, good morning. How are you feeling this morning, bud?
I'm feeling way much better.
Oh, I'm so happy to hear that. You can each pick a popcorn, a seaweed, and a gummy worm packet, and then there's fruit if you want fruit. One of each. So what are you picking?
Everything.
Sometimes all I think about is food, late night and in the afternoon.
Caught a vibe, baby, are you coming for the ride? I just wanna look into your eyes, I just wanna stay for the night. When we take a drive, maybe we can hit the 405. Hypnotized by the lies, man, this must be the lie.
Good. I know that I would not.
So I am telling you guys what happened on Sunday. We went to church, and after that, we went crabbing and shrimping. But I will get you more into the details. First, we like drive there, and we saw this boy named Sebastian. And he, like, catched a big fish. Anyways, we chopped off, like, pinched off shrimp's head.
We held the fish like this, and then we just, like, squeezed off her head.
So, then we were, like, in a bunch of crab. There's this box with a bunch of crabs, and, yes. And there's this female one who was being feisty to Dad.
I called the fish. Ellie called the fish. Emma called the fish. And Ethan called the fish too. And then we caught some crabs. And yeah, we had a great time popping off the shrimp's heads. Because Martha is okay if they're already dead.
No, stop.
Martha is okay.
No, then we like cooked some food and then the dinner was.
I'm gonna post some pictures on my YouTube, don't worry.
K-I-S-S-I-N-G. First comes love, then comes marriage. Then comes a glow bug and a baby carriage.
It's time for your next adventure.
Okay, so we just went on a swamp tour. And the tour guide comes up to me and Dad, since we're both wearing white hoodies. He said that we're going to be alligator food. And because apparently alligators like eating big white birds. So I was scared for the entire trip that I was gonna be alligator food. But guess what? I'm not alligator food. I'm here. I'm not dead. I'm not in a belly of an alligator. And I have to thank God for that.
You and I will be young forever. As you make me feel like I'm living a teenage dream.
Thought I was time to run, it's time to run.
trying to run, Paul, run. The sick rat inside of you, run, Paul, run. This race is a prophecy, run, Paul, run.
It goes on and on and on.
I think we need to remember not to overlook that we woke up another day, that wasn't guaranteed, not to overlook that, oh, are you healthy? Are your kids healthy? Okay. And then for me, after that, after I go through my basics of the things I have that sometimes I'll overlook and take for granted, then it is my happiness is having something to look forward to. For me, for my family, but having something to look forward to. I really love having something on the horizon that I'm going, I'm not sure I'm going to get there, but I see this is the place I want to go.